हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ऑर्डर बाय क्लॉज इन माय एसक्यूएल। एज वी नो द आउटपुट ऑफ सिलेक्ट क्वेरीज डू नॉट हैव एनी स्पेसिफिक ऑर्डर। माय एसक्यूएल ऑर्डर बाय क्लॉज इज यूज्ड टू सॉर्ट द टेबल डाटा आइदर इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर और इन डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर। By default, it will be in ascending order. If we want to retrieve the data in any particular order, we have to sort it by using MySQL order by clause. Here, we have to remember that the data in the table is not sorted. Only the results that appear on the screen are sorted. We can sort the table with one column or more than one column. Syntax is select column names from table name, order by column name, one, either ascending or descending, comma column name two. We can write either ascending or descending and so on. If we will sort a string data, it will be in alphabetical order of their names. Only two types of sortings are there, ascending order and descending order. Now we'll discuss with some examples. Here we are using student table. There are five entries in student table. As you can see, their name is not in any alphabetical order. Select star from student order by name will arrange all datas in alphabetical order of name. Starting with A, it will end with M. By default, it will be in ascending order. Select star from student order by name will arrange all datas in ascending order. As it is not specified either ascending or descending, select star from students order by name DESC. DESC will arrange all the names in descending order. In first case, it will be from alphabetical order A to M, and in second case, it will be from M to A because it starts with Aman, ends with Milan, and in second case, it will start with Milan and ends with Aman. Now we'll discuss practically how it will work. To open student database, we have to write use student. To display all the records available in student table, we have to write select star from student. We can use order by clause with where clause. If we want to get all the students whose stream is science and marks in ascending order, then we have to write select star from students where stream is equal to science order by marks. We'll have all students of science stream and their marks will be in ascending order. Instead of star, we can also use names of the columns. If I want to see only name, stream and marks, we have to write select name, comma stream, comma marks from student where stream is equal to science order by marks. Now you can see the result. There are three students of science stream and their marks are 60, 70 and 100 arranged in ascending order. Instead of ascending, if we want to make it descending, then we have to write select name stream marks from student where stream is equal to science order by marks DESC. It will make marks in descending order. Without where clause also we can do, we have to write select name stream marks from students order by marks DESC. For ascending we have to write select name stream marks from students order by marks ASC. As you can see, all five students are displayed with decreasing and increasing order of marks. For DESC it will be decreasing, for ASC it will be increasing. We can arrange them in increasing order or alphabetical increasing order of name also. For that we have to write select name stream marks from students order by name ASC. We can arrange them in increasing order of stipend also. Instead of name we have to write stipend, select name comma stream comma stipend from student order by stipend. Similarly for descending order we have to write DESC. As discussed, we can have more than one column in order by clause. The first column will be primary ordering field and the second column will be secondary ordering field. Here in this case, grade is the primary ordering field and marks is the secondary ordering field. First, all data will be arranged in increasing order of grade. Then if same grade exists, then ordering will be done on marks column. That will be also in ascending order because we have not mentioned any order type, either ASC or DESC. It will be in ascending order only. We can use order by clause for more than two columns also. We can change the order type also. Here both are in ascending. If we want to make one ascending and second one descending, then also we can do here select name grade marks from students order by grade ASC comma marks DESC. The query result will be ascending order of grade, and if same grade exists, then ordering will be done on marks column. That will be in descending order. As you can see, two A's are there and their marks are arranged in descending order, first 100 then 90. Similarly for B, 70 then 60. Now we will see practically how it works. Select name comma grade comma marks from student order by grade comma marks. First ordering will be done for primary ordering field, that is grade. Then if same grade is there, marks will be arranged in ascending order. Here as you can see, there are two A grades, two B grades. First it is arranged in increasing order of grade. As you can see, marks are arranged in increasing order. To get all data in increasing order of grade and decreasing order of marks, we have to write select name grade marks from students order by grade ASC and marks DESC. Hope this video is beneficial to you. Thanks for watching the video.